Hello friends, dear teachers and students. In this video, we're going to discuss about the syllabus of BA, BSc, BCom, BSW first year of compulsory English, semester second, paper number 2. Friends, the course is known as AECC English Communication. Friends, as far as the long form of AECC is concerned, which is known as Ability Enhancement Compulsory Course for English Communication. Friends, in this video, we are going to discuss about the second semester syllabus of optional English. Friends, through this syllabus, all Board of Study of Swami Ramananda Tirth Marathwada University has created or enable everybody to communicate in English through close reading of select literary text. It is also very important aim before the Board of Study that to develop the skills of speaking, listening, reading, writing, weaving and representing by conducting classroom activities prescribed in curriculum. Apart from that, the syllabus is also useful for learners to make the use of English language for shaping and making meaning according to purpose, audience and the context. Everybody must be trained in learning, thinking, imagine, creativity and interpretive and in critical consequences. It is our very important aim to acquire or to express everybody among the relationship with each other and with the world also. So, the syllabus is reflecting on the learning of the study of English. And definitely, after studying all these texts, stories, grammar and poems, we are going to communicate with each other in English language. Apart from that, everybody must be very good communicator in English. Learners must be feel that English is very important language, key language for forthcoming generation. Apart from that, everybody must be enrich himself or herself to study literary texts in English. So all these things came before us. Friends, as far as the second semester syllabus is concerned, the book Horizon is prescribed for our study, and which is edited by a board of editors and very very crucial book for every English learner. Friends, as far as unit and semester is concerned, in first semester we have studied 4 units: prose, short story, poetry and grammar. Now friends, as far as the second semester is concerned, this is also very important ideas came before us that in second semester we are going to discuss unit number 5th, 6th, 7th and 8th. So friends, in unit number 5th there is very important 2 essays prescribed for our study. From the unit number 5th essay, 1A essay, The Annihilation of Caste, which is written by Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, very very important essay written by Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, which is prescribed for our study. And a second B from unit number 5th, second or B, which is another essay on the rule of the road written by A.G. Gardner. Friends, in semester 2nd, 6th unit, that is short story, and there are 2 short stories prescribed for our study. One short story, which is very famous one, by Malgudi Days writer R.K. Narayan, An Astrologer's Day. Very interesting story, friends. All these parts or all these essays and short stories we'll discuss through various videos on my YouTube channel. Friends, we'll also going to discuss second story, The Kid, written by a very great actor, Charlie Chaplin, which is very interesting short story. Friends, we'll also going to discuss
this short story on this YouTube channel.
Friends, unit number 7, that is unit of poetry, and we'll going to discuss two poems. One poem is written, This Dog, written by Rabindranath Tagore, and second poem, A Poison Tree, written by William Blake. Friends, these poems we'll also going to study on this YouTube channel. Friends, the last section of this second semester, 8th section, grammar. And in this section, we'll going to discuss two units. Unit A, language learning, and we'll going to discuss about the tenses. Three tenses, and there are various sub tenses. We'll going to discuss all these tenses. And B, our second part of the 8th unit, grammar, that is communication skills, which is also known as report writing. Friends, under communication skills, there are two important sections we have to cover, that is report writing and composing news item. So friends, all these three units, unit number 5th, unit number 6th, unit number 7, unit number 8, will conclude in semester 2nd of this compulsory English. I again humbly request you all, circulate all these videos among your friends and try to understood the syllabus of this semester 2nd. Thank you friends. Thank you very much.